Hey Warren, this is Joshua McDonald, and here is my audition for Jim. We were planning to bring him in for a bar fight, but this... Yeah, it's brutal. He's in room B. Now, Mrs. Larks, how do you know the victim? Ma'am, please. Just tell us about this afternoon. Hank, we're not going to arrest you. We just want to know what happened to you. It's okay. Detective Graham just wants to make sure that all the facts are good. So do you think it was Will that killed Angie? Everyone says you didn't do it. But the evidence is stacked all against you. Do you have a reason for us to trust you? Do you? Thank you.